I'm FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Gnomoria. Kingdom of Nutchild, it is the 7th day of spring in the 2nd year. And there's been a new update, so let's advance time. My walled-in fortification's not gonna work. I'm gonna have to let them in somehow. But we'll wait till something happens. I designated the military to use, well, everybody to use armor as they can. I told them to plant all over the place. Made a few more pastures. Planting all those trees. I should do it. Working the fields. And the cloth loom and the cloth tailor are working. But also down here, torches. You absolutely need these torches to be made down there. Nobody arrived yet. Okay, working on some planks. Gonna need to build beds soon. All right, here we go. Replace floors. There we go. I'm not gonna dig much else out. Well, Fine, yeah, we're gonna dig these. Sun has set. Stick for table. I need torches. I missed one. Stone. Okay, more bone carving on its way. Yeah, that works. Crafting missing ingredients. Torch. Yeah, we've got more than enough, or for now. Yes, bring those torches. I've got them wielding torches in their offhands because, one, it's a light source, and two, it counts as a weapon, and it does fire damage. It counts as training sword. floor, replacing from the dirt into just rough stone. I'm building everything out of rough stone because I don't want my kingdom worth to go too high. Oh, you're full. There's a clean floor. There we go, and keep going. Make more torches, please. Stone hammers, okay. Still nothing interesting going on, so let's go faster. Ah, it's built. All right. Apple wine or orange wine, sure. Sure. It'll have to do. Please tell me you've got some down here. Not yet. It's dangerous. As long as I don't have torches down there, it's dangerous. There. Should make people drop their armor. Yeah, well, there's starting to be, everybody's starting to have torches, looks like. Two stones at a time, it's not bad. Keep making torches, buddy. All right, a little bit of fencing starting out here. There we go. Fields. Alright, we're out to here now with the roads. Yeah. Yep, that works. Aha, excellent. Replace floors, stone, basalt. Stone, serpentine. Now, what am I thinking? Yeah, why not? Well, that works. Can put a door here now. No, stone. Door, stone door. Well, that works. to clean over here. Oh well, no. We'll just wait, they'll get used up. Stone, serpentine. Aha, enemies. Yep, sure. Bear has bled to death. Well, good job, Bear. Actually, yeah, okay, we'll leave it like that for now. And the rest of those walls. Excellent. Of course, all sorts of tools are needed, so he's making them, so that's good. Thank you. all doing the fields now. Making more torches. Should do it. Yes. One finally made it down here. Because at -7 and more, it has to be illuminated, or else monsters can spawn in the dark. You can tell. Red. Full spawns all over these places. There you go. Quite uneventful so far. I'm finishing out the road out here. Because there's more orange trees to be planted up here. Still making lots of food. Ha. Craft to 1 loaf of bread, sausage, sandwich, cheese. That should do it. Aha. No, need this one. Still gems in this stockpile, there shouldn't be. There we go. There we go, planting more trees up here and all the over here. Move the corpse area to here, closer to Butcher. Well, not really closer. Well, yeah, we'd be going that way anyway. So no new gnomes, but that's fine. What are you building? Armor plates. All the leather strappings and stuff. There, that should do it. Keep going, buddy. Those extra tools are important. It's now summer. Well, we managed to get a great deal done. Finished off the walls on this butcher here. Two more yak fields. Roads almost done everywhere. There's all this dirt, but that's fine. And there we go. So I guess this is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Actually, I don't know if I even mentioned it. I did assign names to all the gnomes. So Dodara, the builder. Exotarius, the builder. Jellytuna, the builder. Sargasm, the farmer. Evelyn, farmer. Jonas, farmer. Kriana, farmer. Alvarian, farmer. Ryan Rao, metal forger. Avak, miner. FrAvatar, miner. Alonira, miner. Mega Allen, rancher. Tepic, woodcutter. And Zemalf, woodcutter. Still 15 gnomes. Professions. I only created blacksmith. Not even. And military. Yeah. Three squads. The Boot and Prides. The Night Treasurers. And the Acted Minions. But yeah, so yeah, this is long enough for this episode. If you want a gnome named after you, just leave a comment and I'll add you to the list. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.